हे गाइस, वेलकम टू माय चैनल पृथ्वी निवासी। तो गाइस, आज का ये जो प्लान है हमारा, आज हम एक इंटरव्यू करेंगे वीडियो नंबर 20 और वीडियो नंबर 14, मतलब 20 और 14 वीडियो नंबर सामान्य सेट स्टेट्स में जो हमने कवर किया था। इस ओनर के साथ मेरा एक इंटरव्यू इसलिए है क्योंकि इस प्रॉपर्टी का फाइनल प्राइस मेरे बहुत सारे व्यूअर्स और सब्सक्राइबर्स जानना चाहते थे, तो मैंने सोचा उनसे मैंने सुबह बात कर ली थी कि सर आप आ जाओ और हम लोग एक इंटरव्यू कर लेते हैं। तो वैसे 20 मिनट से उन्होंने रोक रखा है मुझे, आई एम वेटिंग ऑन द रोड फ्रॉम 20 मिनट्स और अभी तक वो नहीं आ पाए। तो अरे बिल्डर हैं भाई, बहुत बड़े बिल्डर भी हैं, आई कांट एक्सपेक्ट हिम टू बी बिफोर मी, तो थोड़ा सा लेट तो आएंगे, लेकिन मैं भी कम नहीं हूँ। आई विल जस्ट हैव सम, थोड़ा सा मैं प्रैंक भी ज़रूर उनसे करूँगा, देखते हैं क्या बोलते हैं। तो लेट मी सी। और ये माइक कैसे लगा गाइज, मैंने एक नया प्लान किया क्योंकि मैं मास्क में आपसे बात कर रहा हूँ, तो आई एम नॉट एबल टू, आई डोंट नो आपको वॉइस कैसे सुनाई दे रही है, इसलिए मैंने मास्क में ये माइक लगा दिया। तो बताना कमेंट सेक्शन में, बताना कि आपको आवाज़ कैसे लगी, सही सुनाई दे रही है या नहीं, डू लेट मी नो गाइज। पिछले 20 मिनट से मुझे यहाँ पर खड़ा कर रखा है एंड इज टेलिंग आई एम ऑलमोस्ट देयर, 5 मिनट्स आते ही इनका मैं सीधा वीडियो आप लोगों को दिखा दूंगा, देखते हैं क्या बोलते हैं
गाइज। देखो ओनर आ रहा है, वो देखो ओनर ने मुझे 20 मिनट खड़ा करके बड़े स्टाइल से हीरो की तरह, जैकी श्रॉफ की तरह आ रहे हैं। तो ओनर का मैं वीडियो डायरेक्ट ले रहा हूँ, ही हैज़ नो आइडिया दैट आई एम गोइंग टू टेक हिज वीडियो, आई एम गोइंग टू टेल हिम दैट आई एम टेकिंग हिज वीडियो। सो वो आ रहे हैं अभी। ओके भाई, आपका मैं रिकॉर्ड कर रहा हूँ, क्या ले आता है, कितना टाइम में आते हैं। नो प्रॉब्लम, ओपन द गेट। बस ये प्रॉपर्टी, आई वॉन्टेड टू शो ऑल माई सब्सक्राइबर्स।
तो गाइज, यू माइट हैव सीन दिस बिल्डिंग, आपने ये बिल्डिंग पहले भी देखा होगा, अगर नहीं देखा है तो आप, लिंक इज गिवन इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन, वीडियो नंबर 14 एंड 20, गो एंड क्लिक द लिंक। सर जी आ जाओ, लेट मी ऑल्सो इंट्रोड्यूस द ओनर, मिस्टर श्याम इज विद मी। आपने ये वीडियो देखा होगा, वीडियो नंबर 20 और 14, उसके बारे में आई जस्ट वॉन्टेड टू हैव लिटिल, बिकॉज लॉट ऑफ पीपल वॉन्टेड टू नो more details on phone, so I've got the owner himself directly. We have already made this video number 20 and 14, yes, clearly. Yes. That is in Samaria Set Estates. Yes. So most of my people, my viewers and subscribers, they've been asking me that, you know, they wanted to meet the owner, wanted to know more about the details and all that. So I thought I'll have a word with you. So construction ke bare mein, और लेट मी नो दैट यू नो व्हाट आर दी, इसका पानी का क्या सोर्स है एंड इलेक्ट्रिसिटी कैसा किया है आपने एंड व्हाट इज द साइज ऑफ द फ्लो द सुपर बिल्ट अप वगैरह। तो वन बाय वन विल स्टार्ट।
दिस इज अ BBMP एक खाता प्रॉपर्टी।
ओके,
दिस मेजर्स 56 feet by 44 feet, इट्स फुली बिल्ट अप, रेडी टू मूव इट। द वाटर सोर्स इज बोरवेल, यू हैव अ वाटर कावेरी वाटर पाइपलाइन ऑल्सो लेड, the sanitary line is laid along with the chambers, it's ready to move it. Just with one final coat of paint, I can hand it over to you.
So do you have a proper plan sanction for this, Mr. Shyam?
We have already taken a BBMP plan sanction. This is a pakka ek khata property.
Ek khata.
Yes.
Okay, and what about the water source for this property?
We do have a borewell which is around 700 to 800 feet down, running feet.
Can you show me?
That is a motor.
Okay.
And we have a sump also, underground sump.
Okay.
Here we have the sump for the thing, the borewell, and this is for the Kaveri water. We have two separate sump. Underground sump.
Can you show me where are the car parks and how many car parks you have?
We have around 5 car parkings.
Okay.
This is a still parking.
From there to?
Yeah, from there to here. This is 56 feet.
Okay. And the depth?
And the depth is 44 feet. 44 feet. 2,300 square feet, approximately.
Do you have electrical power connection and all for this building?
Yeah. We've already taken the electrical power supply from BESCOM. We've already installed the meters. Individual meters, we have in all 7 meters. Individual, we have 6 meters and one is for the common area.
That's a common area.
Yeah, that is a common area.
Okay.
We've already got the meter with the fuse cutouts.
All 400 each and every, each and each other. We can see the reading.
कब से चल रहा है कंस्ट्रक्शन इसमें?
This building was completed in August 2020.
So something about the construction quality would you like to?
This is the class 1 construction. We have used high quality standard materials. Completely we have used river sand. And even the doors are of Honne shutters. The tiles are also premium quality, the fittings and all the other, even the wires are anchor wires. We have used top quality materials.
So guys, one good thing that I would want to show you, that this property does not overlook any other apartment. बहुत सारे दूसरे apartments में दिखते हैं कि दूसरा balcony किसी और balcony से overlook onto different balconies. So यहाँ पे वो issue बिल्कुल नहीं है, क्योंकि यहाँ पे you have the total more than 2 acres of oxygen factory, I can say you. As you can see behind me, there is a total big oxygen factory. ये एक more than 2 acres का complete farmhouse type एक property है. तो जैसे आपको दिख रहा है, as you can see, it is more than 2 acres farm. It's a mango grove, lots of coconut trees behind the house, behind this building. So all the balconies and utility of this property, ये आपको video number 14 and 20 में, for the same property I have shot 2 videos, video number 14 and 20, उसमें भी आपको मिल जाएगा, link आपको description में मिल जाएगा. So this is the view which is going to be there all your life. So let me also check with Mr. Shyam कि what this land is for, whom it belongs to, and how many acres is this? कुछ इसके बारे में बताओगे?
This land belongs to Charles Convent.
Charles Convent.
Yes, okay. The only sisters are staying there. Okay. The Christian sisters, they're staying there in a small portion of that is built out. On right in the center, they've got
that one.
Yeah, they've got a small pocket of construction.
Okay.
And even there also. This is around 1.5 to 2 acres. There's no construction going to come up here anytime.
Okay. And after this is the
main road. Yeah, that is the main road.
Hello. I hope he does not jump on me.
No,
hi.
No. He's coming. He'll never jump. That's why they put.
Guys and the neighbor, we have a security, a danger man. Wow. This is the balcony view from the flat. Okay, this is the kitchen. And then we come up and we see this beautiful, lovely greenery. So all our life, we don't need to see somebody else's face here, right? Yeah. All our life, we don't need to see somebody else's face. Suppose agar I have a small fight with my wife, then this is a beautiful place to stand and, you know, nice. Think about and contemplate about our life, that what we are and where we are going. Anyways, idhar aao.
Yes, sir. This is the kitchen area. We have used a premium granite platform. Even the tiles are Tessa vitrified flooring. Okay. This is the dining area. Okay. We have a wash basin. We have used all modular switches.
Switches.
Yes. Okay. These shutters are made out of Honne shutters. Okay. They do not bend or warp, even in a rainy season.
Okay.
These are a little expensive, but they are of a very good quality. We have used wooden, instead of UPVC, we have used wooden windows, which are a bit expensive. Okay. This is the Legrand 16 model distribution board. We have given cutouts for each and every lighting. Throughout the building, we have used only anchor wires. If you look at the doors, these are solid core. Even the door handles, the door knob, including every fitting, is SS. Stainless steel. And here we have the toilet. It's fully ready, branded, sanitary fittings, and even the wall mixer. Even the tiles are expensive.
Okay.
It's completely ready to move in.
It's all ready.
Yes. Even the paint. Even the paint, we have used Asian paint.
Okay.
Asian paint.
So is there anything pending at the moment? Any pending work?
Nothing. Just one final coat of paint. That is all. And a cleaning. That is all. It's completely ready to move in.
Okay, so let's come to the pricing, the most important thing. Ye main road ke upar hai, I agree. It's a ek hatha property. That's also beautiful. Bank loans, I've not discussed with you. What is the bank loan? From which banks we can expect the loan?
Since we already have a BBMP plan sanction, you can get loans from any banks.
Example?
Maybe HDFC, ICICI, and so on.
So according to video number 14, the first video which we took for the full building, the complete property, what would be the quoting price and what would be the final price if someone wants to come and close it in a week's time or 10 days or probably a month or so?
As for video number 14, we had quoted for the whole building, we had quoted around 3.4 crores, 3 crore 40 lakhs. And due to the present COVID situation, we are willing to offer a further discount, maybe around 3.25, 3 crore 25 lakhs.
Suppose we don't need any bank loan and I want to pay you the complete payment in a week's time.
Maybe I may go down to even around 3.2, 3 crore 20 lakhs.
So according to video number 20, बहुत सारे बायर्स हैं जो चाहते हैं कि इमीडिएटली क्लोज करें एक हफ्ते में, तो वो 4 BHK जो दो यूनिट है विच वी आर ट्राइंग टू मर्ज इट.
एक्चुअली फॉर टू यूनिट्स वी हैव मर्ज्ड इट एंड वी आर कॉलिंग इट एज यूनिट नंबर 1 एंड वी हैड अर्लियर कोटेड 1 करोर 27 लाख. सो नाउ लुकिंग एट द प्रेजेंट सिचुएशन वी आर विलिंग टू क्लोज इट एट 1 करोर 20 लाख final, including car park.
So for example, if my clients had to, you know, people who have bought plots and they want to construct, they want to start any construction for themselves, so do you also take undertake those orders as well?
Yes sir, we also undertake house construction at a very competitive price. We have our own team of architects and structural engineers, so we do undertake house construction also.
तो थैंक यू मिस्टर श्याम, आपने बहुत सपोर्ट किया, गेव मी मैनी इन्फॉर्मेशन आफ्टर योर बिजी स्केड्यूल, यू केम डाउन एंड यू नो स्पेंड सम टाइम विद अस विद माय सब्सक्राइबर्स एंड व्यूअर्स. होपफुली गाइस कॉल मी एंड लेट मी नो इफ़ यू वांट टू विजिट, वील डायरेक्टली आई कॉल मिस्टर श्याम डायरेक्टली एंड देन वी कैन सी द प्रॉपर्टी एंड होपफुली इफ थिंग्स आर गोइंग वेल वी कैन क्लोज दिस डील एज सून एज पॉसिबल. एंड इफ दिस वीडियो इज सेंड टू यू बाय एनी प्रॉपर्टी डीलर और अ प्रॉपर्टी कंसल्टेंट, please let me know so that we can involve that gentleman in our deal and we can profit him as well. Thank you.
Thank you.